This past Monday on Raw, I Superman punch AJ Styles right in the mouth. And I'm gonna do it again this Sunday at Payback. And I'll tell you why I did it. For weeks now, AJ says he's not teamed up with Gallows and Anderson, and I just don't believe it. I respect AJ as a singles competitor. I know he's been all over the world. I know those are his friends. Therefore, I know his history, and I know y'all do too. So what I'm trying to say, AJ, you're not fooling anyone here. We know y'all are all together. So please stop lying, man up, come out here and tell the truth.
You didn't think AJ Styles was coming out here, did you? You couldn't have thought that. Oh, I'm sorry. Allow me to introduce to you my beautiful wife, Maryse. Gorgeous, isn't she? Now, as I was saying, I was the first to publicly state that Weasel, Gallows, and Anderson are more than just friends. They are working together, thick as thieves they are, like Andy Dufresne and his pal Red in the 1994 cinematic classic, The Shawshank Redemption. And that must make you the warden, Roman. And when the deception is revealed, you will be left dumbfounded, speechless, staring at a hole in the wall with your life falling apart while AJ Styles becomes the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And I think I deserve a little recognition for that.
Hey, couldn't recognize that. What in the world? What is that all about?
Not being in the wrong place at the wrong time, Miz.
That man can't handle the truth.
Roman Reigns taking umbrage with what The Miz was saying and attacking the Intercontinental Champion.
Trying to tell me that The Miz wasn't straight up telling the truth there?
There's a kind gesture by Reigns. There's the Intercontinental Championship.
Oh, be careful, Maryse.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for coming out.
Roman Reigns standing tall as The Miz and Maryse commiserate on the outside.
Such an unprovoked attack. Such unwarranted. Unnecessary.